Keith.
Well, guys, I played this game with you for 41 days. I know how political it is and how political it becomes, and I also know that manipulation comes into play. Each of you, give me an instance where you used manipulation to get you where you are at right now.
Colby.
When Tina and I, on the way to tribal council, decided to vote Mitchell off and break an alliance, thus manipulating the whole setting to first get the team to the merge stronger, thus getting me farther in the game.
Tina.
I would say the exact same thing. Like Colby, I knew that if we made the decision to vote you off and keep Mitchell, that it made our team weaker. You can call it manipulation if you want to. I prefer to call it strategy.